Video one, Saturday.
Hey guys,
June 24, 2023. I'm claiming more training to train engines today.
Whoa.
As far as this SD26 up, we're going to clean this guy first. Then we're going to go to a G38 and a GP15-1 Union Pacific. And let's fire this guy up. Good to hear from you today, Wade.
Whoa.
And John, it's good to hear from you today, John, but no Frank. I think we better put on the paper. Starting to hit the paper. Put the engine full blast. He does good. Now we'll do the other truck wheels. Yeah, it was dirty.
So like,
The light didn't come on at first, and now it does. I thought there was a light burned out in the back of that engine, but it ain't. This is an SD26. It's running a lot better now. The wheels are getting clean. I got it running full blast and cleaned the wheels. I think that's good. This thing's really clean. Okay, one engine is clean. This engine has a cab shade missing. So we're going to have to send this to the kitchen with that Black Widow Jeep 9 that needs the coupler. This has a QSI decoder in it. We're going to send this guy to the kitchen because we got to put a new cab shade on or install one. Engine 53 of mine, SD26. Okay, end of video one on Saturday, June 24th. Today the Woody's on the warp, but I didn't make it. My foot was hurting too bad, so I'm resting my left foot today. So just get another engine out to clean it. This will be video 2.